still going. Oh my god. Oh my god, why? Fuck. Last time I was summoning find some fallout and today. Okay, Talk to Maxo 7 here, we're back again. We're trying to go find Lesnitsky and save Anna and all that good stuff. Let me pick up everything I can though, obviously. Now, I was just playing Kitten Squad, so the controls are a little bit everywhere for me right now. Okay, so I think I still remember them though. Yeah, I have my knives ready. What? Holy! Oh my god, this game scares the shit out of me half the time I play it. Okay. Go back to the hole. Oh, let's go to this door. There's blood. It's not a good sign. Incendiary. I didn't mean that. I meant that one though. Who's about to see me? Who? Okay, this guy. Ah! Oh my god.
What do we have here?
What the?
I went after the infected.
An open wound. Well, the outcome here is obvious. I think you understand what has to be done.
Guys! The bitch is here!
Fuck you! Ah! I don't think anybody holds you. I think everyone else is dead, so... Sucks to be you. See, what else is there? I don't think I have to turn that on. Oh! I should probably just ignore those guys and just keep going on my way. Maybe, I don't know where I'm going. What is the point of this? And I'm not seeing much point to this. Alright, let's go back up and kill everybody.
Throwing incendiary! Look out! Incendiary!
Fucking doors there.
Here!
Fuck! No, you don't! What? Ah! Run! Retreat! Who the fuck? Hello? Is we all good? I think we're fine. Somebody shot me.
Enemy near!
What? I don't understand what you were saying. Probably nothing at all, but whatever.
Ah,
that's hot.
Just you wait.
Kill all the bitches. I don't knock out anyone. Make sure you're dead. I have no mercy for you guys.
The operation is progressing as planned and will be completed within an hour.
Well, the experiment has been successful. We need to report that to General Corbett. Will you go?
Yes, sir.
Oh.
What's with the brother? Lesnitsky brother. Says she's a hostage for negotiations with the Order. Although we all know what other negotiations they're having.
Oh. I missed. Put it on.
The missile, the caravan, sitting on my thumb here.
Shit, one's alive.
Burn him too. More, burn everything. Then burn the ashes.
It's a fucking nightmare.
Enemy near.
Nope. See nothing. Nothing. Nothing happened. Let's go back up here, though. Where you going? Huh? Where you going? You're going nowhere. Ya bitch.
We're going to fight the
fuck. Ew! Look at his face! Oh my god! Just die.
Should we look for the
Can
beach?
I have that back? Fuck. Give it back! You took my knife. I was trying to knife him anyways, but... Come out! Shit is right. Ah! Damn it. I'm back to where I was. Make a square one, boys. I don't want to catch anything! Oh, it's about to blow! Oh! What does that remind me of? Oh, you guys have kind of fucked my way. Is that a ladder? No. Let me try to run for it. Ow! Hold on! Hold on, folks. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be up here, but this should hide something here. This is a good spot. Oh, they did.
Keep it warm.
Oh, my god. You guys mind? Play. I can play it. I can kill all y'all motherfuckers. Good. Okay. Ah! I know you went. For the most part, anyways. Oh, you died. That sucks. That sucks for you, mate! I don't know why I said mate, but I did. I said it. Okay, so what is... Where the hell did we go? I am seeing... This has to be the way. I don't understand. What am I supposed to do? Walk up to it?
Intruder!
Whoa!
Artyom?
Mm-mm.
Stand still, or I slit her throat. So, you...
Shut up! I didn't even give a fuck, I just shot him.
Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get to Colt Savaya.
You mean, why did I do that? I saved your life, woman.
There's Hansa. And our men. Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
How is she alive then? Fucking gas mask on.
Leave no masks.
We need two masks here, now!
God damn!
The pieces of the puzzle are falling together. And the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this. But I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya. A peaceful station denizens of which never suspected anything, with an unknown deadly virus. And then their mop-up squads entered it under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic, and eliminated everyone they could. Women, children, old people. To prevent the infection from spreading. And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed, but we don't know if we're going to survive for long.
Dude, you can't. Anna can't die, okay? She's bae. This is epidemic, okay? Okay, let's jump right into this. Epidemic.
I have a feeling that everything will end soon. We won't survive this war, Artyom. No one will.
It's the best scene in the whole game.
Again, like when I was a girl and father was away on a mission. Nothing around me. Empty and cold. As if I were just a spark from the fire flying away and then gone. It's hard for me to tell you these things, Artyom.
There's a nipple!
But I want to feel that I'm alive.
I know it can make you feel alive, girl. This dick.
Touch me.
Your nipples hanging right out, girl. I told you she was bae! Oh god. Not gonna put your pants down or anything. Yay! We know what happened!
Well,
There seems to be nothing wrong with you. Congratulations, youngsters. You, Artyom, may go. While you, Anna, you have to stay some more. We need to finish treating your wound.
Oh, thank God.
I seen your titties. Okay, anyways, back to business.
Come here, darling. Don't look there.
What's that, Papa?
Nothing. It's all right. Just don't look.
Who's that? Can you see the face? As if looks like it looks.
Oh!
Oh! Dude, you're puking all over. You're spitting blood all over the place.
Hey!
Hi.
So?
What do you want to know?
You can't go into the vault. Go through the lab.
You know the prospect as well as I.
Fine.
So? I don't have to remind you about the gloves and the mask.
Look at this doctor, he doesn't even have
yes,
a leg.
I know that.
Perfect. Now, you take the temperature.
I just want to get out of this place. Blood this place is just like shit.
So, were you able to isolate the agent?
Yes and no. It is an Ebola virus strain, but trying to cultivate it is useless. It's basically non-virulent now. Without the original strain,
Doctor, you know I'm no medic. Please, explain.
I'm sorry, Colonel. Here are the facts. In the first 2 days, the mortality rate was around 95%. In the third, it dropped to about 25%. Today, we only have 2 new infected, and they have a light infection, prospects of recovery looking promising. Now, as you understand, Moscow never was a natural habitat for this virus, and in its wild form, it remains dangerous much longer.
So, what does all this mean?
It is not a regular virus. It's a weapons-grade strain, engineered to achieve maximum lethality within a short time, and then turn harmless.
Damnation. Where did it come from?
I have heard of a new generation of bioweapons based on this virus, being developed before the war. But where did it surface from now? After all these years,
bioweapons. My God. Just in case, I have some Rangers questioned. One of them could have brought this surprise from the past to the Metro.
Are you talking about me? I'm right here. Look at this hanging. What the fuck? This looks weird.
Okay.
I'm coming. I don't know who the fuck I'm going, but I'm coming. Chester, where the hell am I going? What the?
We told him to stop.
He just killed someone!
It never stops.
What the fuck? Being some bad men. What am I doing, dude? This is creepy. Oh!
Move! Move! You can't stay here!
Okay, I'm moving! Damn, did I just come out of the shadows?
Artyom, I'm here!
Oh. Oh, Hunter.
I'm happy to know that you and Anna are alright. We can't afford to waste time being sick now. The Dark One we're looking for could really be the last one. We can't lose him. Let's go.
Alright.
I have to go. But I have to go back for her insulin. She'll die without it.
Your boys, I'm here. I can't let you go.
How can we buy anything when all we had is back there? And Hansa charges so much. Please.
Go.
The refugees sure were lucky, because Tomlin's Rangers were here. Corbett's men clearly didn't expect to be met with machine gun fire.
So, all the stuff's still there?
Well, Hansa could not protect the station without help, but they did provide shelter for the refugees. Perhaps that could help.
Yeah.
Sorry, that's forbidden without a permit.
That's our man.
Let this one through. He got a permit.
Alright. Does that mean I get to come in too? Yeah.
I think you should stock up on filters and ammo, Artyom. We probably won't have such a chance anytime soon.
Come here, Agent. I got great weapons.
And Peter, what's in there? I'd be happy to sell.
Take a look.
I hope you don't have these.
Buy these?
Nobody will give you a better price.
Right?
Have some ammo. You don't have enough space. Come here, Angel. Let's hire him.
Everyone, shut up!
Nothing. It's
ew, you're
job.
Ugly as fuck.
The Polish Rangers were doing stuff like this from the very beginning.
Artyom, take note of the funds Hanser expends on this quarantine. And they are generally quite reserved with their money.
Attention on the platform.
Perhaps they are aiming for an additional Trump card to use in negotiations at Polis.
Trump? Donald Trump? Yeah, won't eat it.
In some other time and place, what happened could be life-changing. But there is no time but present, and no place but the Metro for us. And we must do everything we can to save it. I have to hurry and catch up with the Dark One. Anna has to tell her father of what Korbut and Moskvin are doing. Anything else is a luxury we can't afford right now.
Chwomel.
Soon, the leaders of Hansa, Redline, and Reich will meet in Polis, hoping to reach a peaceful settlement on D6. But I know the nature of man all too well, Artyom. War is as certain as the fall of night, unless a miracle happens.
So what you're trying to say is, war never changes, right? Bam! I got you. Got it covered. I know this deal.
Well, we won't catch the train with the Dark One moving along the tunnel. But there is another way. We're leaving the station. Here's our pass.
All right. Are you going to Polis?
No. Open the Interline tunnel for me.
But the Interline is a dead end, and very dangerous.
A dead end? No way. That's our road to Polis. Open up.
Okay. Don't like dead ends. Go.
Let's go, Artyom.
Yeah, go. 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 Go.
Come on! I can't keep it open forever!
Excuse me, bitch. Think you can.
Help with the generators!
As you see, it's no dead end. That's just what the Hanser authorities claim to discourage people from entering these passages. An unprepared man could easily lose his way here. Or even become lost within himself. But as long as you're with me, there is no danger.
All right.
Most people believe Metro to be just tunnels and stations, a lifeless and soulless conglomerate created by human hands alone. There's a special place in the Metro. The few people who come upon it never return. I call it the River of Fate. Because it can change your destiny, wash away the silt of the past, and offer the chance for a different future.
Interesting.
If a man enters this river in dire need of such a chance, wishing desperately to earn it, that he might be carried to the place and time where that chance is granted.
Cool. Come on. I'm ready.
Remember, we must find the Dark One. It is the only thing we are to ask of the Raven. The Metro is a living, breathing thing with a heartbeat, a soul, and a mind.
Hey, no. Okay, you can read all this. Just pause it. Read all that, and just pause it. Let's continue onward.
We got to be careful here.
I can see that. Yep.
It's an abandoned place.
Where are you gonna go? Grandpa, come on. That didn't sound good. Yeah, he's coming. What? Motherfucker. You see that? Ow! Hope you can have him! Mate, I need to stop saying mate. We good? We're good. Yep, we're good. Handle it. In the body. Where's it coming from? It's this way. Ammo! Oh, money! Alright, well, when we get back, we will continue on in this abandoned place. So for now, just like and subscribe. And see you in the next video.